The man charged with the Highland Park parade shooting was back in court today. Robert Cremo III appeared for a case management hearing in Lake County. Prosecutors say he opened fire on the 4th of July crowd. 7 people died. Dozens more were wounded. Cremo faces more than 100 felony counts. His father is charged with reckless conduct in connection with the case. Prosecutors say he unlawfully sponsored his son's FOID application.